Hey guys, this is Taka, and well, since my last video last week, I changed my entire world completely. As you can see, as my last video, it was all boxes and whatnot. Well, I did this all by myself, and this is the spawn area now. I think it looks pretty nice. Oops. Little house, mirrors, whatnot. Pretty nice. So I also made different worlds. Slash warp. And yeah, this is a plots is flat area I made. What else? How do I get that? Creative world only? No. Default. Game mode. Creative. And spawn. To get back to the spawn area. And then I also have a survival area. Warp. Survival 2. And I should. Same thing to get back. Slash spawn. You are in a spawn. I'm also working on a project I have here. I'll show you. And as I said before though, PM me, inbox me, comment to get my IP server address so you can play. This what I'm making. You can't tell what it is right now as it's still being constructed, but I will show you the blueprints, which is this. I'm making a skull. So basically, this is what I have right now. As you can see, this is day one, as you can see on the bottom right here. That soon it will progress to being a full actual skull. It will end up to be like this. I think it'll be pretty cool once I have it done. I'll probably add a bridge extension to it so you can enter. This is the spawn area. As you can see, there's the roof I have here. Walk up on the roof. I have glass or whatever. The jail is still the same, except for the access points. I changed it a bit.